After several months orbiting Mars, a Chinese rover successfully touched down on the Martian surface Friday, making China the second nation, after the United States, to achieve a soft landing on the red planet. Few details about the TIAN-WEN-1 mission have been made public, but the Mars probe and its accompanying rover are designed to map the Martian surface and search for signs of life on the planet. Lode Error. The Jurong rover landed Friday shortly after 7 p.m. Eastern Time in a region of Mars known as Utopia Planitia. The vast, icy plain was also where NASA's now-defunct Viking 2 lander touched down in 1976. Cancel culture becomes synonymous with consequences. After endless Fox News memeing debris from Chinese rocket falls back to Earth, drawing criticism from NASA Israel, Hamas exchange fire as violence spreads beyond Jerusalem. Where will kids ages 12 to 15 receive Pfizer vaccine and what will the dosage be? Derby trainer. It's disturbing. Horse Medina Spirit failed drug test. FDA may soon authorize Pfizer's COVID vaccine for children. The Justice Department is starting to offer plea deals to Capitol rioters. GOP and ousting Cheney. Send message. You can't be in leadership if you contradict Trump. Massive pipeline may be shut down for days following cyberattack. Jeremy Bash. Newly announced sanctions are a deterrence against Russia's Cheney, set to be ousted from her GOP leadership role. Census lays groundwork for redistricting battle in GOP-led states. Chinese rocket body landsman who broke into Capitol with Confederate flag appears in court exiting extremism. Inside One Group's mission to help people out of hate. Trump supporter convicted of threatening to kill members of Congress after January 6 riot this year has been one for Mars missions. In addition to China's Jurong rover, the Red Planet is playing host to several other new spacecraft. NASA's Perseverance rover successfully touched down on the Martian surface on February 18 and officially began collecting science data this week. Previously, the rover served as a communications base for a tiny experimental helicopter, dubbed Ingenuity, which conducted the first powered, controlled flights on another planet. In February, the United Arab Emirates Hope probe also entered into orbit around Mars, making the UAE only the fifth nation or entity to do so. The spacecraft is designed to circle Mars and study the Red Planet's atmosphere.